creepy. I could never. Needs me.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.
I asked you not to be thankful of the Hold Serenity. It is all that keeps your...
Journey to the capital.
The Two Fingers will deny it.
You may be our bet.
Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano. I am pleased to have you.
So, you've bloodied your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Bernal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? You've come to understand now, eh? To take power and make it his own, the recusant must erase the flag of revolt against this sanctity. We recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well, until we...
Brave Tarnished, what is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith, I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am, but people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me, and so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest. My serpentine form and the name Zarius were secrets known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone else. My serpent were secrets. Now I share the secrets with you.
This is for... you're new here at the manor. But if you complete the request, you can improve your standing. Relax. We're old friends. Time's come to pass the torch, right? Go on, break a leg then. Hello again. Welcome. Cheers for that.
Yes. appetite. So please. Got it all I want for mine. So please.
All right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you? Unusual to this aged merchant. Have a safe journey.